What?
So Melissa, as you come into it, try just to put your hand up in one place and keep it going with a little more afterwards. Go with that. Posting the top. Post the top. Yeah, I like the post. Okay. Okay. Good. Whoa. Soft leg. He's taught you well. He's taught you. And whoa. Good, Emily. Good. And turn it to the left. To the left. Yes. Okay.
And you know, there's a nut. It has a purpose. It's not forever for every yours.
Good. Okay. Go to the back end then.
Yeah, exactly. Hang on to the breastplate. Don't move. Press.
Oh, all fine. Okay, move through
the center. What I'd like to see you do is move. You put your shoulder here. Your head over here.
Yeah, I can show you how to do it. I can show you. You don't need to. But think of, because every time you react so bad, I think I would put more weight in my inside foot. So if I was turning to the left, to the right, it'd be like this. Okay, imagine I'm standing with my weight here, but I have a lot of weight in my outside buttock and my outside thighs again, okay? Because I want this leg to be able to go back to control the back end, okay? What I don't want to do is put my inside foot forward and brace against it. Really good, Emily. Long loopy range, isn't it? No, we don't. Good, Emily. Good. Tall, outside leg back. Yeah.